Having watched the price of solar panels steadily fall over the last few years and seeing a drop in incentives looming on the horizon, we decided to pull the trigger on a system for the automated home. Whilst we could have mounted some panels on the south-facing roof at the front of the house, they wouldn't have looked great, and we have plenty of space, so we've opted for a ground mount system in the back garden instead. The system comprises of 14 285 watt SolarWorld mono black panels. The guys from the solar panel company NI did a fantastic job installing the ground mount in the garden, erecting the panels, burying the cables that run into node zero, and connecting everything to the inverter, all in a single day. We particularly chose this style of ground mount so our robot mower could keep the grass tidy around it. Check out a review series on this mower in our channel if you're interested. Our inverter is an SMA Sunny Boy 3600TL-21. We'll cover the economics of the whole project in a coming video, but for now, here's that special moment when our electricity meter slowed. Then it stopped, then it started to run backwards. And here's the obligatory time lapse of the install, 8 hours in around 2.5 minutes. Thanks to the guys from the solar panel company NI, and thanks to you for watching.